Well, the city of Grambling hasn't waited for the new year for leaders to take office. Three-time Mayor Edward Jones and five city council members sworn in today. Third Judicial Court Judge Tommy Rogers presided with Grambling Police Chief Tommy Clark as the master of ceremonies. Councilmember Kathy Holmes says she's very excited to start her third term.
Plans going forward are to get the motel built and other stores to come in and just help us out.